Hi Dress-Up Cuties, Winnie here. Today we're going to draw a hamburger squishmallow. So let's get started. To draw this yummy squishmallow, let's first start by drawing a really big curve at the top. So let's come right here. And I'm just going to go ahead and start drawing this dome shape. And go all the way up and around to create the top bun. So nice and round. And I'll just bring it right back to about right here. Just want to make sure I'm about the same level. There. Now that I have this big curve in, let's go ahead and we're going to connect it with a curve at the bottom. So just a soft curve and back for our top bun. Then from there, let's draw the next layer, which is going to be the cheese. So I'm going to come out right here and pop out a curve and bring it down to say about right there. Round off the tip and bring it right back in. And then we're going to see some more of the cheese here. So about right here, I'm going to go ahead and do the same thing. Just draw a curve and a curve and connect. So we're about the same level for that part of the cheese as well. Then from there, I'm going to continue this because it is a squishmallow. It's like a big pillow, right? So we're just going to continue this curve down. And we're going to get a little bit thinner as we come down. So say about that much. And I'll do the same thing over here. And I just want to make sure I'm about the same level once again. And then I'm going to go ahead and connect with another curve following my top. From there, I'm going to go in between and draw another curve. So from here, I'm just going to drag a point across since I'm drawing pretty big. So I'm going to make this top one a little bit thicker because that's the meat and this is the tomato right here. So this part right here is going to be slightly thinner. This one right here. There. So we have that's two layers, meat, tomato, cheese, and now the lettuce. So the lettuce, let's pop it out right here and I'm just going to curve and wiggle all the way across. Same thing here. So let's go ahead and just wiggle your way across. And connect. There. And then now the bottom part, which is the bottom bun. So we're just continuing that curve and bring it down and rounding it off. And once again, same thing over here. And connect with a soft curve at the bottom. A little bit straighter and up and ta-da, we have our hamburger in. But now to make it extra cute and a squishmallow, I'm going to come right here and add some eyes. So about right here, just add a circle and come right across and draw another circle. And I'm making them draw so cute eyes, so I'll come in here with two small circles for highlights and a curved line at the bottom and shade in the top. And lines at the bottom and same thing over here. There, and then let's come in between the eyes and we're gonna draw a cute little smile. So right in between, draw a little curve and cap it off. There, and then I'm gonna come above each eye and just draw a soft curve. And if you like sesames on your buns, we can add that right now. So I'll just start in the center to make it a little bit more, make it a little bit easier, and I'll just go ahead and draw two more on the sides. And two more on the top. There. So kind of like teardrop, raindrop shapes. And of course, I'm going to add a heart right here to make it my hamburger squishmallow. So they're all done. I really hope you love how this yummy and super cute hamburger from Squishmallows turned out, and then I made it fun and easy for you to follow along. Thanks so much for watching, and if you loved it, please make sure to subscribe and turn on your notification bell so you won't miss any new Draw So Cute videos. See you later.